chronic health has a lot of data that could help guide a lot of these decisions about whether we vaccinate our families, whether we think about medical interventions, whether we get healthy. And in the absence of that data, we are a bit misguided. We are at an interactive health data experience that's part of the Nostos Conference at the Stavros Niarchos Foundation Cultural Center here in the heart of Athens. I'm Beth Flower, Associate Vice Provost for Public Sector Innovation at Johns Hopkins University. I had the extreme privilege of partnering with Dr. Lauren Gardner on the COVID map. She was the original architect, built out all of the global data.
In the US alone, we had hundreds of thousands of deaths that we could have avoided if more people got vaccinated. Understanding what science is coming from the experts and what isn't is something that's really important.
Together, we have been working on trying to tell a story around COVID. What we learned was that there was a tremendous demand for data. People were craving it to navigate the tough decisions we were all facing, whether we were going to wear a mask, whether we were going to engage in public events, see our families. And it's also what we try to accomplish here in this exhibition, to really give a public voice to health data in a way that people can understand and they can see themselves reflected in.